The owners of a Sioux City restaurant are responding after a dead mouse was found in a customer's meal. That's our top story this midday. As KCAU 9 was first to report yesterday, the incident happened at the Jim's Burgers location on Gordon Drive Wednesday. Siouxland District Health Department Deputy Director Tyler Brock says the restaurant voluntarily closed for inspection and deep cleaning. Jim's Burgers was reinspected and allowed to reopen Thursday morning. Jim's Burgers sent a written statement to KCAU 9 News this morning. The statement mentions the owner's confusion over the incident and outlines the restaurant's food preparation process. It also reads in part, quote, "We are going through a turbulent time. We are a small family-run business, and this takes a toll. We have seen everything from racist comments, prejudgments, and wild rumors. However, we have also seen loyal customers defend us and local businesses show support."